A tune which was first documented in 1788 in a collection of Scottish, Irish, and somewhere else, Ayers, anyway, one of these old manuscripts. It's a tune called The Job of Dirty Work. And the second tune was composed in around the same time, 1776, I think, in Scotland. It's called after Money Musk House in Aberdeenshire in Scotland, but the tune is called The Money Musk, and it's played generally all over the place since then.
Here.